felt pretty good.
The reactor may have been around for a while, but there are still pockets of Mako gas all over the mountain. Try not to breathe it in if you can.
Don't want to get Mako poisoning.
About crossing that thing.
Then let me go first.
Hey, I'm the guide here.
Thank you.
He's in Fate's hands now. Do you know the way?
Yeah. Following the river should get us back to the village.
We're not going to the village. Can you get us to the reactor?
Sorry, I don't think I can.
I see. Well, we certainly can't send you back alone. You'll be safer with us.
Okay.
I'll be joining you up front this time.
What?
For your performance review.
You kidding me?
Good luck.
Gas ahead.
There's no way around this either. Just have to go through. Let's not waste any time. Marco, this is dangerous. Yeah.
piece of cake.
Mako Spring.
It's beautiful.
Yeah, but if we keep using Mako to power our homes, springs like this will disappear, right?
What are you talking about? Who told you that?
My dad. And the mayor, if you must know.
Except the planet's huge. Mako will never run out, right?
Naturally formed materia. And look at the size of it. Astounding. For the Mako energy to condense into something like this, it must have taken an eternity.
I've always wondered, how does materia let you cast spells exactly?
How did you ever get to be a soldier? To put it simply, the knowledge of the ancients is sealed within each orb. That knowledge not only connects us to the planet, it allows us to tap into her power. That's how we can use magic. Or so they say.
Really? Magic sure is weird.
I know someone who'd be livid to hear you call it weird. Or magic, for that matter. I can just imagine what he'd say. It's an affront to science.
Who?
Hojo. From research and development. His predecessor was a great man, but him, he is anything but. We should press on.
Bring it on!
Yeah.
You're done. Now.
again.
Bring it on. Get him. Show him what we can do. Show them what we can do. Come on. Yes. Great. Thank you.
Access granted.
Let you down. Anti-Mako. I'm excited.
Such a puppy. We're after material.
Someone should tell it we're not.
Be my guest.
Maybe try mixing it up more?
Try to keep your guard up. Defense cloud. You need to bury your entire.
Get him! Doing so great!
Rookies. Are you?
Well, you were.
When you got this.
Of course! Stop! Damn it!
until we knock it down.
Good thing I don't just fight with a sword.
Chop!
Go for the legs.
Take out its legs.
Now.
For you.
I won't let you down.
Hold still. Take it from here.
work.
Okay, hold up. Maybe I'm missing something here, but everything you've said makes Sephiroth sound like a stand-up guy.
Well, he was.
And now he's pure evil, trying to kill everyone on the planet. Help me to understand this shit. Tell me something that'll really make my blood boil.
Oh, I will. I will. You wait out here, Tifa.
No way! I want to go too. Please?
Sorry, no civilians. Even if we weren't on a mission.
Come on!
Keep the young lady safe.
Carry on.
You better keep me safe.